Alright, cool. Thank you. So Chris, I mean, I know the basics and stuff, you know, controls and everything like
Alright,
that.
James, I can take my squad up
Just don't
north.
know
We'll try to secure the
strategy
entire
and
northern
all
path
that shit,
to
but
Bahurdur
I'll learn.
Fields.
Copy that. I'll get my squad to
Ali
count
Abad.
the
I
first
love the
points.
name.
Where do we spawn?
Hey guys, welcome back. We're going to be spawning on the north point. We're going to continue up to the green shield markers at the green shovel mark across the valley. We'll set an FOB. We'll continue down south to assault Bahurdur Field's flag. Hopefully nothing goes wrong, but you know, we'll see what happens.
I just got a feeling they're going to flank us from the northern farms.
Hopefully nothing goes wrong is the worst thing you could possibly say in this game.
Yeah.
Alrighty.
Because it will.
And really quick, if you guys are new to squad, feel free to stop us anytime to ask a question. Because the most important thing is that you guys have fun.
Ready, ready.
Oh.
Alright, guys, hold on, hold on, hold on. Group picture, guys, group picture. Alright, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Alright, cool. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
You're sending me that.
Alrighty. Wait, James, are you guys just gonna be going directly flags then?
Sorry?
This is more my style of terrain.
What was that, Socrates?
Are you guys just gonna be going directly to the flags?
Yes.
Alright. Do you guys wanna set FOBs on those flags so I can try to gauge the distance?
Yeah,
damage.
Certainly.
Alright.
OP as fuck.
I'm gonna put my FOB,
This is the match where 5 out of 6 men
there.
Broke their legs on a hill.
Honestly, the fall damage is a little bit too sensitive. Let me tweak that a little bit.
Oh, you made it cry. You called it too sensitive.
It's been slapping me around the entire time. I don't give a shit. Of my life when I'm playing Arma. Breaks my legs every 10 minutes.
I love Arma.
Check out your maps, everybody. On the western side near the shields, you see that red sword. Along that area, that's the hot spot because I'll mark it on the map. These two double arrows on the farthest western sides are their spawn points, so we'll most likely hit the enemies once we try to cross on the northern section. Once that happens, we'll try our best to continue moving down south to play on the flags.
Roger, roger.
That's an affirmative.
So who gets to be the first sorry sap who crosses the river?
We'll do it together, guys.
Because the most important thing is that we have fun.
You know, no one ever...
Alright, Commissar volunteered.
You know, no one ever crosses the main bridge of this game. You know, the bridge at the very middle. Unless we decide to cross the bridge for fun and see how that takes us.
I wonder why.
For fun.
It's just a big open shot.
You guys want to do that for fun?
Hey, squad lead, should we try a FOB if you want to fall back?
Alright, give me a second. Squad 2 is going to set an FOB first. We'll set another FOB here and we'll set one across.
Copy.
Oh boy, we just got a TK.
And someone fell damage to death. Our TK?
Yeah, it's a TKer.
Great.
Those damn saboteurs.
But probably a dude who has an insurgent on the other side on the team.
Oh!
Kill it. On top of me. That's cool. I'm left with me now.
Alrighty guys, I guess we won't be crossing the main bridge. We'll just continue with our original sword route markers.
I feel like that's a better idea anyways.
Oh, whoa.
Ready.
Look at 255, top of the hilltops, across the valley. They're up there right now. Use the trees as cover. Try to keep low. They don't see us yet, I hope.
This many people? Someone's bound to have spotted us already.
You keep doing this thing where you're like, they won't see us, I hope. And I'm like, oh, you just had to say it.
Alrighty, so let's go ahead and restock on our running stamina in the trees right now. Hold on. Because right now, since that they're already there, we gotta make sure we have full stamina to sprint across the ocean.
The ocean? What ocean? I don't see an ocean.
Alright, is everybody ready?
Alright.
On a count of three.
From what I can see.
One.
I'm not there anymore.
Two. And three. Go! Whoever doesn't make it out alive, we'll try to save you in the river.
Protect your medic, damn it.
This is squad one crossing the valley.
Right, res all of you.
Okay, I saw them stand to the west of this mountain. Squad lead, I'll stay in the river and try to halt them if they try to cross.
Copy. Alrighty, we'll make a sweep on this top of the hill. Let's go ahead and spread out along a vertical.
I saw a couple of them going to the left of this mountain here.
Roger, they're going directly for the flag then.
How do you pull out your compass? Oh, it's on the bottom. Oh shit, let's go.
I keep forgetting that. I keep wanting to hit K to pull out my compass and armor.
Yeah, exactly. I was hitting it like crazy.
Is Arma harder than this game, in your opinion?
Yes.
Yeah. Hell yeah. Eventually, yeah.
You hit control.
All right. Let's put an FOB over here.
Scheme. You hit Alt. Same thing. Three keyboards.
It's like if controlling a person was as difficult as controlling a nuclear submarine. That's Arma.
All right, guys. Let's try to move down south. If you're a good marksman, you can try to stay up on these top of the hills to try to wipe out a couple few people up here. The rest of us will move down to the flag.
I'm gonna stick with you guys since I'm the medic.
Squad 1's making the assault right now, moving down south. ETA, 1 minute.
I like it. So when are they adding drones into this game?
I think next month.
Even if they just add jeeps, that would make it 10 times better. Like regular Humvees and jeeps for the insurgents.
Yeah.
So who's gonna defend?
I'm with the squad leader right now.
Alright, it's okay. We're good. Squad 4 is up there for us. Alright, you guys see that southeast around 120? Those enemies on top of the hill.
Yeah, I see him.
Alright, let's try to grab these buildings.
Is he jumping?
Yeah, he's jumping on top of the mountain.
Squad 2, enemy squad sighted directly to your north, marked on map.
Got a sniper.
Capping Bat Herder Fields.
Yeah.
1 minute and a half to neutral. Alright, guys. Let's go ahead and hang tight. We got 1 minute and a half to neutralization. If you're new to squad, a flag goes through two stages, neutral and then full capture. So it's going to take us about 5 minutes to capture this flag. All right. So about Arma. Is it hard to fly?
It can be.
Not as hard as you think. I love flying.
It's only hard to fly jets. I mean, the choppers are easy.
Huh.
Yeah, choppers are pretty simple.
The only time I've ever had a problem is the sluggish nature of the Chinook.
I like Gunner personally.
How many,
I think I'm gonna head out into the field.
Actually, I take that back. It's not hard to fly jets, it's just really hard to land them.
That is true.
Alrighty, let's try to move down south to sweep to help out squad 2. On the map, I marked to the east two red tank markers. That's where the enemies are at the hilltops. We'll try to wipe them out from behind.
Roger.
Let's try to spread out too.
Repeat, please.
Are you guys capping that point?
Affirmative. 15 seconds.
Awesome.
Till neutral.
We hopefully have got it sooner than they do.
Alright, let's sweep down south a bit more. They might have an FOB somewhere.
throw a FOB down south here.
Oh, 60 degrees. Riverside. Yeah. Far side. Directly to our east. I saw a guy crossing where I'm running towards that right now. I'm gonna toss a grenade. Targ, I saw him where you're running into. Behind you, Targ! This is squad one. We're taking contacts directly to our east along the river. Alright, directly to our east. Careful, guys.
I'm trying to take my squad.
Squad lead, can you follow up it and drop an RP?
Yeah, give me a sec.
Medic moving up.
I'm hit.
Hang on, Targ. I'm gonna set some smokes on you for the medic.
I'm down. Another grenade. It's behind you, medic.
30 seconds till full capture.
Alright, I'm getting squad lead.
Our back fob's getting taken out. Oh well.
Hang tight, I'm gonna reset the rally point on you, Kent. Kent, can you come with me? We're gonna set in this building.
Yes.
Whoa.
Might need cover fire.
Rally point's been reset in the building. 15 seconds till full capture.
Stay down, boys. Far side south.
Copy that, I'm pushing straight to the next port.
Affirmative.
I'm hit.
He's running up the hill, southeast.
Medics, are you guys okay?
I'm hit.
Okay. Yep. Four plus hostiles far side of the river, south.
Roger, laying down more smokes.
Give me cover, Commander. I need to patch.
Full capture. Alright, we got this flag. We need to defend the flag now. Hang tight.
Did I just die again?
Yeah, hang on.
Throw smoke.
Alright guys, let's try to relocate near the building on the western side.
Yeah, we've got no cover out here.
Target, you're kind of stuck in this zone. I can heal you.
Alright, let's go. West, guys,
yeah,
west. Relocate, let's go. Got you covered.
Wait, am I, like, completely dead, or...?
Oh, crap! Squad 4, do you have any intel on the purple flag? We don't know where these enemies are coming from on our east. Hold on, Targ, I got you.
Down.
I need smokes laid down on the river. Oh, crap. No! Medic! I'm down. Squad 4, can you guys set an, what do you call that thing? A 50 caliber?
We're down.
Medic's down.
Are you for real? Are you serious right now?
I'm hit.
I'm down, boss.
Medic's down.
Rifle beats to the north and the south on our side of the valley have been taken out.
We're capping Riverbend.
Alright, I'm gonna respawn on the rally point. No, let's rally go. Point's gone. Alright, let's take our FOB.
We honestly can just attack Riverbend and we can take it in time.
We need to make sure this point gets secured first, because Squad 2 just began the cap. The enemies are pushing us from our eastern side of the valley. They just took out our FOB on the northeast. We need to make sure that we stop the enemy's advance.
Back up there.
We also have some enemies in the north hill here with us, in the west side.
Hmm.
Yeah, we're pushing up as hard as we can. We have a squad on top of us. We're going down the hill now.
Yeah. always better.
No, it's not.
I'll reset the rally point.
Have no cover.
Hey, White, or Whitlock, I'm gonna put it in those trees you're at.
Copy that.
Squad 1's repositioning again on the defense flag. How's the progress, Squad 2?
Looks like one of our boys got hit.
We are about 50% capped.
Roger.
Commissary, you okay?
I'm good. I have overwatch with the machine gun on the hill.
Guys, you need to get to the point. You're capping fast.
Oh crap, they're gonna neutral it. Hang tight,
we're
Squad 2. We're gonna try to stop the cap.
Copy that.
Alright, need some more guys on the point.
Need a medic up on the hill.
Coming for you, Commissar.
Thanks.
Damn. Alright, no problem. We'll try to wipe these guys out. They're most likely along the southern side. I think he's dead. I'm gonna toss another grenade up. Squad 4, can you guys move down to us? Yeah, we'll need people to come back here now. Hang tight. Alright, we need to stay at this point. Our friendlies are gonna slowly come to us now.
I'll try and make it to you guys, but no guarantees. I keep getting picked off every time I try to go over that hill.
Watch that north hill.
We're cutting off reinforcements to you guys.
Alright, we neutralized Bahadur Fields, recapping now, but the flag's pretty much stopping here and forth.
Alright, making my way to the building.
Alright, recapturing the flag. Anybody alive in here? Oh gosh. We need some medics in the building. Hang tight, guys.
Watch this door.
I'm patching you guys up.
They're copying medic in the
building. Careful, I took that one.
Hurry, medics! We need you!
I got my whole squad here, and they're pretty much still capping it. They're taking it right now.
Roger, Squad 2, the enemies are coming along the north side near the buildings. And also a lot from the southeastern.
Almost there, guys.
I'll wait for you, medic.
Working my way up there to help you.
Hey Targ, are you still alive?
Yep.
Nice.
I wasn't so fortunate.
Oh, thank you. Rally's been reset.
I have a sniper position. Never mind.
Alrighty, looks about 30 seconds till full capture. Hang tight, guys. 30 seconds till full capture. Careful on these windows, a guy might come
There's
popping in again.
They're hiding around in these fields and they're picking us off.
Got overwatch with my machine gun here.
Thanks.
Over the right
Try and look
field.
Towards the try and look towards the southeast. That's where I got hit from.
I don't have a line of sight to the southeast.
The recapping flag position. Again.
What are you talking about, man? We're capping it back right now. No, it's neutralized now.
Oh really?
It's a crazy battle.
Oh, interesting. All right, guys, I'm gonna try to set an ammo crate to the north on the hills. We're too far out from the FOB inside here. So to stay put, I'll set an ammo crate.
Roger, roger. I have a bunch of casualties out in that field by the point. That ravine. You have to have a sniper somewhere.
Squad 3, directly to your west, there's a guy on my body. Hey, guys, on my body, there's a guy on me to the north, on the hills.
Right here. Southeast of us.
Get yourself mags, you're just running around with a stinking scope.
There's still some enemies to the north on the hills, near our FOB to the north.
Copy that.
Agreed. The squad 2 got decimated and is trying to hold that point inside the ravine, but getting pinned down.
Yeah, they're coming from the southeast. They must have a FOB there.
I'm getting intel that the FOB for the enemy is most likely southeast of the defense flag.
10 bucks, it's in that field.
They captured fields.
Someone should get back and defend. We lost our FOBs. The backup FOBs.
Ammo crate's been set in the tree line to the north.
Enemy FOB. Enemy FOB is accurate, right there. Enemy FOB's accurate.
Alright, the enemy FOB has been marked on the map now. Accurate location.
We lost the backup FOBs. I think they're in the point.
Affirmative. I'm coming up right now to the point.
Yeah, they took Snoopy. We need to get back. We need to get back.
Oh my god.
We need to defend.
Oh fuck.
We got back catch.
We gotta defend. Someone's gotta defend. This is a whole.
They got me and Snoopy pinned in here.
Alright. Hey guys! Everybody press utility key and type suicide. And respawn at main.
Grenade!
Everybody respawn at main if you're dead. Okay, this is squad 1. We're gonna be respawning back at main to stop their advance since that they neutralized our valley flag.
Copy that, I'm gonna take out their FOB that's up here, if I can.
Watch out, dog, there's a guy inside that building now.
Ah, shit.
Alrighty, everybody make sure you guys suicide right now, we have no time to waste.
Why are we suiciding?
They capped our valley flag. I'll wait for you guys.
I'm coming.
We'll most likely lose our defense flag right now on our side of the valley, but the most we can do right now, or the best we can do, is to stop their advance on the next flag.
Too hard if we can set up a good defensive position immediately.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, on the main.
Alrighty, let's see what
we can
do.
Get your back.
I think I can make it without suiciding.
We'll continue along the southern side of the defense flag right now. And we'll set another FOB along the shovel mark. Okay, squad 1's gonna be heading to the shovel mark east of the defense flag to set a radio. Alrighty. I hope you guys are all having fun, because you guys are a great squad.
We're taking out enemy FOB right now.
Well, you're a great squad leader.
As soon as we do, we'll start falling back.
What time is it for everybody?
It's about 1.
About 1 in the morning for me.
two.
Alright, hang tight, hang tight. Wait, halt, halt. Alright, hang tight. Alright, let's go.
I don't love that Southern California time, baby. Too hot in SoCal right now, though.
I'm getting close to the point, but I'm gonna look for their fall. I'm not gonna attack.
Affirmative.
From what I just saw, squad 2 got completely wiped out at our defensive point.
Squad lead, I can see the FOB marker in the top left corner. I don't know where it is exactly.
Or if you can stall them at the defense point, we'll be attacking the attack point right away here.
Roger, I marked it.
Yeah, I'm on it. I'll start digging. I don't think they're gonna spawn here, since there's no fighting going on.
All squad leaders, on the current attack flag, the enemy FOB has been marked. I'm having one of my guys take out the radio.
Wait for the medic.
Bringing my guys in right now.
Just lost another point.
No worries, we'll try to stop the flag right now. If only we had a helicopter.
If only we had bombers.
If only we had anything the real US Army would have.
The enemy's neutralized our point. We'll try to stop their cap.
Night vision that doesn't actually work.
Copy that. We're still gonna push back. We'll take out this one.
Like a Humvee.
That'll work.
HMG.
What are your guys' stance on camping a FOB and not taking it down, just killing them as they spawn?
We're just directly digging the radio. Directly digging.
Taking fire.
Is the FOB down yet?
Shit, I'm hit behind you.
Yep, so just got hit. Left.
Alrighty, let's stop
they
this cap.
Kent, where are you?
I'm behind you.
The FOB is down. Okay, I'll come back. Come back and get you.
Oh shoot.
Target directly ahead of us.
Use the trees, guys. Use the trees. Lay down some smokes.
Stay still. There you go, Kent.
Alright, let's keep moving up slowly, one by one. RPG. This is squad 1, we just got taken out on the attack flag right now.
Copy that, I'm pushing right up to it.
Of course they got a fucking RPG.
Squad 4, did they just take you guys out at the final flag? I think the enemies are already at our last flag. Like, their entire team just got wiped up there.
Yeah, they're probably their whole force just flanked us as we're taking their points.
Alrighty. Let's go ahead and respawn back at main, because I have a high feeling they're already at the last flag.
I'm down.
Yeah, they're at the last flag.
Yep.
No problem. Let's go back to main. Even better, the FOB to the east. Alright, I'll see you guys at the FOB spot near the purple flag. I'll set up a 50 cal. The enemy's neutralized our last flag. I'll go ahead and set a 50 caliber.
Target's on the roof.
Team 3 is flanking the enemy positions from the south. We actually might be able to take this position. Just come over and advance up at that place. We can take them out here.
squad lead, mark my body, enemy for B, just north of it.
Roger. Field. I'm trying to find your body right now. Where's our body?
We found their next pop.
I'm down.
I think Squad 2 already found it. He'll mark it soon. Alright, if you're down, respawn on the eastern FOB. I set a 50 caliber at the shovel mark.
Wow, big six.
Oh crap.
Okay, we just took out another FOB.
Yeah, be careful spawning on the eastern FOB. They're actually rushing for our main.
Yeah.
Red tank marker. The enemies are rushing for our main base right now, marked with the red tank.
And I'm dead. One-shotted.
It's okay. Just respawn it back at main. We'll try to use a spawn shield. Do not spawn on the eastern FOB. Do not spawn on the eastern FOB of the last flag. Oh boy, they're gonna pin us down here. Oh, what the heck? Yeah, they're pinning us down at our main base, taking out our FOB right now to the east. Let's see. If we're getting pinned down at our main base, the best spot to respawn at is the western FOB now. So if you guys already respawned, no problem. If you guys are dead, respawn in the western FOB.
Well, the last of the remnants are pulling out of Alibad and moving back to your position, or what's left of us anyway.
Why is squad 3 all the way over there?
Well, they tried to flank and it turned out to be a disaster.
It's fine. We'll try to keep the enemies busy at main base while the rest of you guys pull in from the western side.
Sniper, sniper
and I'm
the west.
Yeah, we're getting massacred.
Oh, I have a good idea. Hey, can two guys regroup on my location over here? We'll set a radio right here, and we'll start setting a bit of defenses for whatever we have left of this game.
Let's set it inside there. Building.
It's fine, they can't get us here.
So they can't snipe us.
I'm gonna set a FOB at main base, since that they're pinning us down, which is to try to set up a fire base until you guys come. Oops, stay still, stay still, stay still!
And I'm dead.
Alrighty, let's get these sandbags going.
Meg, did you get hit by a sniper or did you get hit by that asshole who just spurred us down?
Yeah, I thought it was a sniper.
Dude, their snipers are freaking badass because they don't kill us.
Alright, I got a couple sandbags on this edge.
Yeah, they are.
Let's try to get these little sandbags up. They're all over the rooftop. Steel series, I'm pretty sure you see them on that roof. At the last flag. Squad 2 and 4, the enemies are on the rooftop of the flag.
Oh, I know. I got a grenade with their names on it. Just hold on.
Roger.
Going to admin mode and watch. This is going to be epic.
Some Marines don't get sights on their guns, but for fuck's sake, these
I should know it's cheating.
Suck.
I'm not doing that. Anyways, going back here. Alrighty guys, let's try to push up a bit more. We'll pressure out the enemies. Be careful on snipers though.
Alright, pushing up to that team now.
Oh boy, I just got shot. Their sniper's good.
We got flanked by it, dude.
Bearing 195, moving south to west.
What the? Snopey and Waldo, how come you guys are way back there?
We're on the roof killing them. They got a fall.
The enemy FOB has been marked on the final flag location.
It's too late.
I got eyes on their FOB. I've got their eyes on their FOB. We're camping it out right now.
And they're taking down the west FOB.
Yeah, these guys are so good at shooting us. Oh my goodness, I'm dead. Our FOB is being taken from the northwest.
We're capping this point and taking another fall.
Affirmative. Hang tight, guys. We're gonna be okay. Oh crap, Kent, no! Kent, no! Hang tight, Kent. I got you. I need a medic at my location. Kent's down.
Your medics are dead.
Aw, man. Hold your tickets, guys. Do not spawn.
Enemy FOB's down, and we're capping this point. Goddamn.
Roger, I'm telling my guys to hold their spawn. Hold your spawns, guys. Alrighty. We got 10 more tickets.
Fuck yeah, more tickets.
Great job, Squad 2. Alrighty, 10 more tickets left, guys. Let's do this. We're gonna finish strong.
Tell you guys not to give up. We're moving to the next point.
Affirmative.
Need a medic. Not, they had a fucking advantage.
Watch out, 255, they got a fire base up there.
That bullet went like an inch from my face.
Watch out directly west, they're on the far side of the valley, there's a gunner.
Medic, can you get
me? Come on, sir.
I'm dying.
I'm dying too.
Taking down the FOB.
Oh boy. This is bad, this is bad.
Come on. Come on.
Oh!
Come on!
Come on.
Oh, yeah, good to young. Okay, come on, man.
Wow.
Dude!
You're such a coward!
Oh, good. No choice. Yeah.
Alright, guys.
Oh, no, come.
Have a good night.
Fucking.
Yeah, okay.
We survived.
Alright, good game, guys. You guys are a great team. Great game, guys. Oh,
Yes, we get gold back. I'm actually curious how it is on the...
Alright, that was actually... a good game. Huh? Yeah.